Shazam!
The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hits. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure, a sexcapade. Wow. Police?
From Hannah and Beth.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
It's all such a blur. I can barely even remember what happened.
Well, what I remember is that we played a stupid, half-baked prank that probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey, I mean, it's not our fault they ran into the woods.
Yeah. How could anyone have expected them to do a dumb thing like that? Did you hear that?
I heard something. Yeah. Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily.
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey. Okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, Jess, there's a cart. I think if you can push it, you can get by.
All right. Okay, let me just try. It's too heavy.
All right, try it again.
It's super heavy.
Maybe you already loosened it a bit.
Hey, Michael. I'm, like, pretty ripped at all, but I don't think I can move it. Any other bright ideas?
All right, Jess, I'm gonna drop the light down, okay? Look alive.
What?
All right, just heads up. Get it?
Yeah, I got it.
Jess! Jess, what the hell? What was that? Are you okay?
I saw something.
What?
Something moved.
Okay, it's probably just like a bat or something.
A bat?
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Michael, bats have rabies.
Well, it's not gonna bite you.
Okay, that's what bats do. They bite me. Scott, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh God, you totally ate shit.
Thank you. Still got my teeth. That's a plus.
Yes. Yes. Well, Nellie, this place is giving me the willies. And not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin buster. Weird place to hang out and smoke cigars.
It's recent. Wonder who's out there.
Whoa.
This place is like historical.
Holy Batcave.
He's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners were getting.
You alright?
Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
Jesus. This place is a real fixer-upper.
Oh, well. When Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Wait till you see the Lincoln bedroom.
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Wanna take a ride on Air Force One?
All right. Save it for the stump speech, buddy. Ooh, a telescope! Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You all right?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see. Hey, Jess.
Mm-hmm.
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear.
brat with wings.
Oh, poor Mikey. Did the little birdie get your panties all bunched up?
Seats are gross. Like diseases and shit.
Damn it, Josh. Couldn't you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face. Ah! Boo!
Okay. Okay. Well, if that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
Funky like a monkey. That's fucking. I say I'm 1,000,000%. That is better than 100%.